that's what talks about the things what they likes to drink, such as tea and coffee, cow and milk. Why, are such things I never think. I'm plain in me habits and I'm plain in me food, and what I says is this, that the man what drinks such rubbish with his meals, well, I always gives him a miss. Now, for breakfast, I never think of having tea. I likes me half a pint of ale. For dinner, I likes a little bit of meat and half a pint of ale. For tea, I likes a little bit of fish and half a pint of ale. And for supper, I likes a crust of bread and cheese and a pint and an half of ale. Now, this is how I looks at it, and I think you'll agree with me. I've never seen a man get drunk in my life on cow, coffee or tea. You think I'd pay 1 and 8 a pound for tea? Well, the thought makes me feel queer. When I think of what you get for another 2 and 6, such a pretty little barrel of beer. Now for breakfast I never think of having tea. I likes me half a pint of ale. For dinner I likes a little bit of meat and half a pint of ale. For tea I likes a little bit of fish and half a pint of ale. And for supper I likes a crust of bread and cheese and a gallon and an half of ale. Now folks what drink such stuff as that are all as looking pale. They've pains in their tummies and they've pains in their back, but I never have a pain with ale. I always feels happy and I always feels right when I've had a glass or two. So why should I drink coffee or tea when there's plenty of ale, would you? Now for breakfast I never think of having tea. I likes me half a pint of ale. For dinner I likes a little bit of meat and half a pint of ale. For tea I likes a little bit of fish and half a pint of ale. And for supper I likes a crust of bread and cheese and a barrel and an half of ale.